Did you see this in South Philly? Take a look. Does anything seem different? Yeah, clearly. That's Tony Luke's Steaks, but it's not Tony Luke's Steaks anymore. The sign has changed. It's just Tony. It's not even Tony's at this point. The apparent name change comes